There are so many different things that can dampen your sex drive. You're tired, you have a headache, the kids are bugging you. And now here's another one to add to the list, global warming. That's right, climate change can kill your mojo. So researchers looked at really hot days and then looked forward 9 months. And what they found is fewer babies were born 9 months after those hot days. They defined really hot days as being over 80 degrees. Those hot days made couples feel, well, maybe not so hot. The impact was pretty sizable. In the United States, they found that the impact of one hot day meant 1,100 fewer births 9 months later. When you look at the whole United States, we have about 30 days a year where the temperature climbs above 80. However, as global warming takes its toll, it's predicted that we could have 90 days a year where the temperature climbs that high. That could mean eventually in the United States, 100,000 fewer births every year. And because of global warming, it's just getting hotter. Now, once the weather cooled off, couples did get back to coupling, but still it didn't make up for the decreases during the hot months. So it turns out global warming is not just bad for our oceans and our crops, it's also bad for our sex lives.